In this video we are going to show you the amazing features of the world's 30 most impressive mega projects, which are the biggest and as well as the boldest projects on the planet. Number 1. Gotthard Base Tunnel, Switzerland. A new world's longest and deepest rail tunnel cuts through the mountains in Switzerland. Construction went on for nearly 20 years, but the Gotthard Base Tunnel inside the Swiss Alps finally opened in 2016, moving rail cars of passengers and freight between Zurich, Switzerland and Milan, Italy. At 35 miles long and dipping about 7,500 feet below the mountain peaks above it, the Gotthard Base Tunnel eliminates the need for winding mountainous routes by offering the first flat-track route through the Alps. Number 2. Channel Tunnel, France. Impressive in scope, use and engineering, the tunnel stretches 31 miles under the English Channel, connecting the United Kingdom to France with what is actually a total of 3 tunnels. The 6-year project created 2 25-foot-wide tunnels for trains that run 365 days per year and reach speeds of nearly 100 miles per hour, while a third tunnel exists as an emergency escape tunnel. Intricate systems of piston-operated air ducts and coolant pipes alleviate the pressure of the trains and the heat of the tracks. Traveling for 23 miles under the English Channel, the tunnel is one of the longest undersea passageways in the world, dipping to depths of 246 feet below the seabed. Number 3. Chuo Shinkansen, Japan. Construction kicked off in 2014 on a Japanese maglev line that will connect Tokyo to Nagoya by 2027 and then eventually to Osaka. Costing well into the double-digit billions when all said, early estimates of $52 billion are just that, early. The plan calls for Tokyo and Nagoya travel to take just 40 minutes as the trains run up to 314 miles per hour. The 178-mile line will go mainly underground and through tunnels for a railway project never seen at this scale. Number 4. Doha Metro Line, Qatar. Red, blue, green and gold signify the colors of the ambitious Doha Metro Line currently under construction in Qatar. It will add more than 131 miles of light rail track and eventually hopes to reach 100 stations. About 60 stations are under construction now. At a peak of over 60 miles per hour, Doha expects to showcase the fastest driverless trains in the world as the new line opens in phases between 2019 and 2016. Number 5. Hanford Nuclear Waste Site, Washington. Countless billions of dollars have already been spent since the world's largest environmental cleanup project started in 1989 at the Hanford Nuclear Waste Site in southeastern Washington state. From about 1943 to 1987, Hanford at times had 9 nuclear reactors and 5 plutonium processing complexes running in order to create a nuclear arsenal and the ongoing cleanup a fort with no real end. Inside includes turning 53 million gallons of radioactive sludge-like liquid in 177 underground tanks into vitrified glass for long-term safe storage. Number 6. Panama Canal Expansion, Panama. The Panama Canal is so 1914. That's why the expansion project, set to complete it in 2016, will carve out a new 3.8-mile-long channel for new locks, which require 4.4 million cubic meters of concrete and widen and deepen what is already there. Ships have grown a lot over the past century, and so the world's most famous canal must do the same to keep pace, even if that does mean whittling away more of Panama. Number 7. Portman Bridge, Vancouver, BC. The widest bridge in the world until the Bay Bridge's east span recently opened, the bridge east of Vancouver, BC, which opened in 2012, remains the second longest bridge in North America. The cable stay bridge uses an impressive 288 cables to reach a total bridge length of 6,866 feet. Number 8. Three Gorges Dam, China. We can't even comprehend the amount of concrete needed to construct the world's largest dam. Standing on China's Yangtze River, this 17-year, $59 billion project measures 595 feet tall, 131 feet wide, and more than 7,600 feet long, with 32 main turbines producing electricity. Number 9. One World Trade Center, New York. The tallest building in the Western Hemisphere rises a symbolic 1776 feet above New York City. The largely steel structure also includes a concrete core that provides additional security and strength. It's almost as if there's a second skyscraper within the first. Number 10. Aizhai Suspension Bridge, China. This bridge, connecting two tunnels in China, is also one of the world's longest suspension bridges. Opened in 2012, the bridge sits 1,200 feet over the Dahang Canyon and spans a tower-to-tower distance of 3,858 feet. The mountains on either side anchor the suspension towers. Number 11. Marmaray Tunnel, Turkey. It took 9 years and $4.5 billion to build, but the 47-mile underwater railway tunnel connects the European and Asian sides of town, giving Istanbul a new rail line into and out of the city when it opened in 2013. Number 12. FFR Grand Stade, Paris. Retractable roofs are nice. Retractable fields, too. Put them together and add 82,000 seats, and the Rugby Federation of France will have a nearly mobile stadium on a giant scale located south of Paris. The 2 million square foot venue will become one of the largest stadiums in all of Europe, including serving as the largest roofed entertainment venue. And one of the most moving. Number 13. Jubail Industrial City, Saudi Arabia. The ongoing expansion of a city built from the ground up starting in the 1970s required plenty of logistical planning. The project, located in the eastern province of Saudi Arabia, is undergoing an $11 billion expansion to update all things industrial. The four-phase project over nearly 8 square miles includes 8 blocks of industrial plants, 4 blocks of petrochemical industry, 3 blocks of support industries and 4 blocks of aluminum and other smelting plants. And that doesn't even include removing hills, building tunnels, expanding fiber optics, building highways and using seawater for daily cooling. Number 14. Liukang Bridge, China. Opened in 2013 with a 1437-foot span, the second highest cable-stayed bridge in the world rises 1,100 feet above the Liukang River. With one of the river canyon's walls acting as a virtual cliff and the two towers sitting above the canyon only at 623 feet tall and the other 517 feet high, you can expect some crazy views if you visit here. Number 15. London Crossrail, London. London continues to grow underground. 8 tunneling machines recently wrapped up 26 new miles of tunnel for a new subway track that will connect 40 stations, including 10 completely new ones, to improve transportation in England's largest city. Number 16. Hyderabad Metro Rail, India. It will take all of the $2 billion-plus to create a new, elevated Hyderabad Metro Rail system in India. With initial phases nearing opening, the 46-mile light rail system will modernize an entire region. Elevated stations will appear every kilometer and are expected to handle 15 million riders, with trains arriving at stations every 3 to 5 minutes. With trains running at an average of over 20 miles per hour, all technology track, stations and support will run above ground. Number 17. Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macao Bridge, China. The incredible scope of this mega infrastructure project includes a 16-mile bridge to tunnel structure, with the tunnel portion spanning about 4 miles. 2 artificial islands for the tunnel landings will help engineers create both the tunnel section and anchor the bridge portions, which will connect Hong Kong and the mainland via mega crossing. Number 18. Songjiang Hotel, China. Don't mind the waterfall. It's a key feature of this hotel built into a 328-foot-tall quarry outside of Shanghai. The 19-story hotel will have the waterfall cascading down the middle and 2 hotel floors that are entirely underwater. Number 19. Ruski Bridge, Russia. At a total length of over 10,000 feet, the $1 billion Ruski Bridge in southwestern Russia became the world's longest cable-stayed bridge when it opened in 2012. The 168 cable stays from its towers support the load of the bridge, and pylons standing more than 1,000 feet high anchor the cables. Just the middle channel of this three-segment bridge is about the length of the Golden Gate Bridge. The longest cables stretch nearly 2,000 feet. Number 20. Etihad Rail, United Arab Emirates. Rail may soon be the fastest and easiest way to get around the United Arab Emirates. The three-phased Etihad Rail project, which now is the first phase wrapped, plans to connect 745 miles of new rail across the country to link with Saudi Arabia, Qatar, Oman, Bahrain. Number 21. Al Maktoum International Airport, Dubai. The original opening in 2010 was never meant to be the final word on the new airport for Dubai. Al Maktoum will receive a $32 billion expansion set to last up to 8 years that will allow for 220 million passengers per year to fly out of the desert. The sheer scope of an airport spread over 21 square miles will accommodate 100 Airbus A380 aircrafts at any given time. Number 22. Beijing Daxing International Airport, China. This will be the home of the world's largest airport terminal, the gleaming Terminal 1 designed by Zaha Hadid. Built to accommodate 100 million passengers per year and with 7 runways and 7.5 million square feet of the space, the airport's first phase should finish in 2019, with the rest slated to wrap up in 2025. Number 23. Bertha Tunnel Boring Machine, Seattle. While Bertha had a moment okay, well over a year off getting stuck underground downtown Seattle, the world's largest tunnel boring machine at 57.5 feet in diameter finished digging a 1.7-mile-long tunnel in 2017. The 7,000-ton, 326-foot-long machine finished its work and was taken apart as crews worked to open the new double-decker roadway tunnel by the end of 2018. Number 24. New Century Global Center, China. At more than 18 million square feet, the New Century Global Center is the world's largest freestanding building in terms of floor space. The structure includes multiple shopping malls, hotels, offices, theaters, theme park-like attractions, and even a water park. Number 25. Atlanta Falcons Stadium, Atlanta. Any new football stadium is probably going to get a retractable roof. This $1.2 billion altar to opulence, however, has one that's rather unusual. It's made of 8 roof pedals that create a camera lens-like effect when the roof opens and closes. Made of etched fabric, the translucent panels allow light into the stadium even when they're closed. The roof will take 8 minutes to open and expose the brand new stadium opened in 2017. Number 26. Shanghai Tower, China. When the world's second tallest building officially fully opened in 2017, stacked steel plates created a tuned mass damper at the top of Shanghai Tower to protect it against swaying. At 2,073 feet tall, there's plenty of room inside the tower for offices, hotel rooms and public space. The 21 sky lobbies should also offer plenty of mind-blowing views. Number 27. Bay Bridge Eastern Span, San Francisco, Oakland. The world's longest self-anchored suspension bridge, thanks to its 2,047-foot main span, is also the world's widest bridge. A single 2.6-foot diameter main cable loops around the roadway, held aloft on a 525-foot tower that supports 90% of the bridge's weight. Number 28. State Route 520 Floating Bridge, Seattle. Concrete floats quite nicely in Seattle, where engineers have devised a 7,710-foot-long floating bridge, the longest in the world. The new State Route 520 bridge will replace the current world's longest on a stretch of highway that floats across Lake Washington, connecting Seattle to points east. The new structure, rising 20 feet above the water, opened to traffic in spring 2016. Number 29. Skytree, Tokyo. The world's tallest tower in the world, Burj Khalifa, remains the world's tallest building, opened in 2012 in Tokyo. Standing 2,080 feet, the $1.8 billion tower has 6 TV transmission antennas, has 2 observation decks for panoramic views, allowing tourists to survey Japan's capital city from 1,148 feet and 1,476 feet up. Number 30. Silver Line, Washington, D.C. The D.C. Metro is adding a color. The new Silver Line required 11.7 miles of new track and 5 new stations for the completion of Phase 1, which opened in 2014. Work has already started on Phase 2, which will add another 11.4 miles of track and 6 new stations, including a much-needed connection to notoriously difficult-to-reach Washington Dulles International Airport. The Silver Line has been noted as one of the most complex transportation projects in the country. I hope you all liked the video, full of amazing facts of the best engineered structures around the globe. Please share and subscribe to the channel for more amazing content on technology, software tutorials for free, and engineering courses, lectures all in one place.